The leg press can also be performed one leg at a time. To do this, it's a good idea to have your leg that's not working on the floor out of the way. This will allow the platform to travel sufficiently through its range of motion without hitting the leg that's not working.